Obaidullah bin Ziyad visited Makil bin Yasir al-Muzani in his last illness. Makil said, I am narrating to you a tradition I heard from the Messenger of Allah. Peace be upon him. If I knew that I am to survive this illness, I would not narrate it to you. I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, says, if God appointed any one ruler over a people and he died while he was still treacherous to his people, God would forbid his entry into paradise. Al-Hadith Bukhari Muslim Sharif, book number 20, hadith number 4500.